Belgrade is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
To it. After 9 years on ice, a solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker
placed. Go ahead and close the iDroid. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. A little to the left. A little to the left. To the right. Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Vialo Village, the Vialo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there.
It's worth a shot.
Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Marker placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewan Dehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you. And return is Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Infiltration is hiding your entire presence. That includes not making any unnecessary noise. When you want to move quietly, walk slowly or crawl. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price. Antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
You have arrived at your destination.
Extraction. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Marker removed. Marker placed.
Planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse.
Extraction arrived at Metabase.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Extraction arrived at Metabase.
Got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eye droid for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. Thank you.
потерял противника. Ищу в последней точке соприкосновения. Прием.
Это КП. Понял. Будьте очень внимательны. Реагируйте на каждое движение. Конец связи.
Нужно прикрытие!
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
You just slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore.
Save
for all time's sake.
that LZ! Ahab, do you read me? This is Pequod. There's a gas covering the LZ. We can't land. Pulling back.
Gas. Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Whoa, whoa.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. I'm gonna rebuild it. Make a new place. Together. That we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. We weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I've planned.
No!
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. Then Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Bigger and bigger. Who knows how big now? Boss. I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Approaching Mother Base.
Tell me,
Tell me like you used to.